Hi, today I'm going to talk about quinoa. Actually, if you can see, the spelling is quinoa, but it's pronounced quinoa. This is a grain that originates from South America. It's not popular, but it's good for you. It's nutritious, has a lot of protein and fiber. Also have a lot of minerals like manganese, iron, potassium. It's really good for to incorporate in your diet. Something you can discuss with a nutritionist or a doctor to see if you can incorporate this to your diet. It's really good. It's a good substitute for rice, so people who are trying to lose a little bit of weight. It's good for people that are vegetarian, people that are vegan, so they try to have like a good source of protein. Quinoa has a lot of protein. So this is the video I wanted to share today. Just something that I've been eating and using. It's really been very good to eat. So it's a seed, but you can classify it as a whole grain. So usually you eat it as you can a side dish. You can add it to your like any fish or meat, anything that you want to eat of, like as a side dish. It's just cooked as rice. For 1 cup of quinoa, use 1.5 cups of water. It has a nutty flavor to it. I got used to it, but usually to eliminate that nutty flavor, what I do after rinsing the quinoa, I usually also add vegetable, mixed vegetable. So actually I'm already used to it. So you can see on my video the quinoa uncooked, and also the quinoa that I put on the plate has already been cooked. Any questions, just send me messages and then I will try to help you. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye for now.